नमस्ते चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू डालमिया विद्या मंदिर डालमियापुरम। वीडियो क्लास क्लास सिक्स, डेट 26/6/2021, डे सैटरडे, सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, चैप्टर वन कंप्यूटर लैंग्वेज, टॉपिक हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज। कंप्यूटर लैंग्वेज, मशीन लैंग्वेज फर्स्ट जनरेशन, असेंबली लैंग्वेज सेकंड जनरेशन, हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज थर्ड जनरेशन, फोर्थ जनरेशन लैंग्वेज। हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज थर्ड जनरेशन, द पीरियड ऑफ थर्ड जनरेशन वाज फ्रॉम 1965 टू 1971। द कंप्यूटर्स ऑफ थर्ड जनरेशन यूज्ड इंटीग्रेटेड सर्क्यूट्स आईसीज इन प्लेस ऑफ ट्रांसिस्टर्स। ए सिंगल आईसी हैज many transistors, resistors and capacitors along with the associated circuitry. The IC was invented by Jack Kilby. Third generation computer, simple and user friendly language, language that is machine independent. High level language became easy to learn and use the computer languages. A large number of people started writing computer programs using these languages. That is why it is known as high level language, HLL. High level language is quite similar to the English language, basic, C, C++, Java, etc. are some of the very popular examples of high level languages. High level language programs need to be translated into machine language by using the translator programs. There are two types of translator programs that are as follows: interpreter, compiler. Translator programs. This translator program is used to convert a high level language program into machine language. Translates line by line, executes the instruction and then repeats the procedure for the remaining instructions. Any errors are found, they are to be immediately removed. Interpreter programs are preferred for beginners, slow in execution speed. Compiler. It is used to convert a high level language program into machine language. A compiler translates the whole program at once. That is, it generates the object code for the program along with the list of errors. The execution is very fast. Fourth generation language, 4GL. The period of fourth generation was from 1971 to 1980. Computers of fourth generation used very large scale integrated VLSI circuits. VLSI circuits having about 5000 transistors and other circuit elements with their associated circuits on a single chip made it possible to have microcomputers of fourth generation. Fourth generation computer. Features. 4GL, highly user friendly and independent of any operating system, very high speed of execution, designed to reduce level of programming efforts, minimum efforts from the user to obtain any information, designed to reduce the overall time it takes to develop software and the cost of software development. In 4GL, the user has to specify only the required output and the format of the output without bothering about the steps required to obtain that. Summary. Language and its features. Thank you, children. Today we discussed about third generation language and fourth generation language. Thank you, children. We will meet next week.